we'll still do fun Target hauls and clean with me videos and stuff like that, but hey everyone, I hope you guys are doing really well. It's been a while since I did a sit down video, so I wanted to say hi. I really hope you guys have been doing really well. If you guys watch my live, I've been kind of struggling in myself as to, do I keep doing YouTube? And I had to ask myself, what is it that I love about YouTube? What is it that I don't like about YouTube? And you guys were so encouraging, and you guys were so encouraging in the ways that I needed to, because one of my favorite things about YouTube is being able to connect with people, being able to encourage people, being able to have those relationships. And the fact that so many of you guys said that you could relate to a lot of videos, that you felt encouraged even by simple posts on Instagram and stuff like that, you guys, that really did something to my heart. So anyways, thank you so much for all of that encouragement. As of now, I'll be around on YouTube for a little bit longer. I don't know what direction I'll be going on YouTube. I do want to do more things just beyond the surface. As much as I love a good Target haul, and I love those kind of videos as well, I like watching those kind of videos. I feel like they're very interesting and they're entertaining and stuff like that. I do want to make sure that while I'm on here, I am bettering myself, that I'm growing as a person, and that also we can grow together, that we can share our struggles, we can share our hardships, but we can also share our victories, and we can share all of that stuff together. So hopefully that's a place where my channel can be. I feel like there is tons of channels that are so excellent in different areas, in beauty, in makeup, in home cleaning, in DIYs, hacks, and stuff like that. And those are all elements that I really love, and that's why I call this channel A Little About A Lot, because if you know me in person, I genuinely like so many different things, and I really like doing a lot of things, and that's what I like doing. I like doing them, and I like sharing them with you guys. But I also want this to be a place where I really hope that you can come and feel not judged, that you can feel that you can just let your hair down, you can let your belly hang out, you can have your messy house, you can have your screaming kids, and it doesn't matter. You know, we're just chill, we're just relaxed, and I hope you feel that. I hope you feel that there is some sort of community and friendship here on my channel where we can share struggles, that it's a safe place. I feel like the internet is such a critical, judgmental, perfect, seemingly place where we compare ourselves so much, where people can so easily be critical of either people on YouTube, of each other. You don't have to take responsibility for your words or your actions. And I feel like most of the internet for me feels not authentic, not real, not safe, and I feel like we naturally feel like we have to be on the defense, and we naturally feel like we have to explain ourselves. And then for the very small percentage of truly negative people who just hop from channel to channel spewing negativity, you know, even though I know those things are not personal, those are just people who are unhappy going from place to place trying to spread that unhappiness. You know, I want there to be a place where you won't find that here. And I personally, I don't receive that here. If you are someone who is gonna say something mean, I do sometimes reply, not often, but once in a while, just because I do think once in a while you need to say, you know what, that's not okay here. So I am saying that here on my channel, that's not okay here. I'm not saying that everything's gonna be rainbows and butterflies. I love people sharing their stories. I love constructive criticism. I love that people can be vulnerable and share, but what I don't like is when people are disrespectful and things like that. And you guys, that is such a teeny speck of a percentage on here. So I hate that I even had to acknowledge that, but even for me, when I'm on YouTube or I'm scrolling through Instagram and stuff like that, I look for those breaths of fresh air. And there are select people that I know when they post, it's gonna be a breath of fresh air. It doesn't always have to be like some gorgeous picture, but something real, something raw, something that speaks to my heart, and that's really what I want for this channel. I think I've always underlyingly wanted that, but I didn't know how to get there and I didn't know how to express it, and I was afraid to be vulnerable and I was afraid to not say the right things and things like that. And I'm kind of getting to the place where, you know what? Let's just be ourselves. So let's just be ourselves on this channel. I hope you can let your hair down. I hope that we can have open dialogues with each other. I try to reply to all of my comments everywhere. I really try to do that. I really try to be a good communicator, but I also respect boundaries for myself and for others. I respect people in my life's boundaries. I don't share a lot of things that isn't my story to share, even if it might be part of my story. I respect that there are other people involved. And then also for myself, when other people cross boundaries, I have learned to create a safe boundary for me as well. I have had a lot of boundaries crossed in my life, and I finally learned how to set good parameters for myself. So anyways, with all of that said, thank you for all of your encouragement. Thank you for always dialoguing with me. It means so much to me. I want to share more of my life. I want to share more of the things that I'm learning. I want to share more of my struggles, because I think that's what brings people together. I think that realness brings people together, and I think we live in an era where authentic realness is hard to come by. It's really hard to come by. And so when I find people who are real and authentic, I treasure them and I hold on to them so tightly, and I really, really appreciate them and I value them. So I hope that you guys are all having a good week, and I hope that you can look forward to seeing more of me. You guys can keep me accountable. If you see me missing for a while, feel free to be like, girl, where you at? Come bother me on Instagram, come bother me on Facebook and be like, where's the videos? We need videos. I haven't made a video in a couple of weeks, and I really could have easily just slipped away and I would have been totally okay with it. But then I realized I have built so many relationships and I have made so many friendships here on YouTube that I am forever grateful for, so I don't want to lose that. So anyways, here's to a new season. Here's to us growing together and discovering things together, and we'll still do fun Target hauls and clean with me videos and stuff like that, but I also want to do more interacting, because I feel like, honestly, I put up a wall when I started YouTube and I was afraid to take down that wall for very, very many reasons. So I've kind of come to the place now where I'm like, you know what, no wall, let's just be us. I hope that this is a good thing. I hope we can talk more, chat more, do more real life together and talk about issues that we're struggling with. I hope that we can grow together, and I will see you guys around.